So National Tree Day this year is happening on the 26th of October from 8:30 to 11:30. It's just where the community can just come together as a group and just help plant some trees. The trees this year will be planted at Black Gully and Stenner Street Park. So last year we planted 1,700 trees, and this year our aim is for about 2,000.
Trees are so important to our urban areas as they help combat the urban heat island effect, provide shelter and food for our native wildlife. So all these lovely trees are sourced from the Crow's Nest Community Nursery. So they're all grown by volunteers who provide their time and energy for the betterment of the environment. Their seeds are collected locally typically, and they're growing on from there.
I think it's really good for the young and the old to come along and do it. It's because we might, at our age, we won't see these trees mature, but I mean, you bring the little kids along and they might come back and when they're 60 or 70 and just go, wow, we did that. So I think that's a really good thing.
National Tree Day is a great opportunity to get outside, get your hands dirty, plant some trees, meet people from the local area and just play your part in improving and developing a part of open space within your neighbourhood. If people are looking for more information, they can visit Toowoomba Regional Council's website or the Planet Ark website.